Yeah, just keep adding to the list, Stormy. Keep adding to the list. Here we go. Boom.
He does it again.
Hey, everybody's talking about how close the top four or five, myself included, talking about how close it is at the top. Stormy Wing is seventh in the world and still very much alive with an opportunity to win it all this season. Watching it back, Kawasaki replay, and he does what he's done so many times already in 2017. Just rides one, lights out, numbers in. Guess what?
New leader, Pound coming in, 86 and 3/4 points. Stormy Wing taking the top.